So what is the treatment of this oral cancer? There are four stages in oral cancer. The first stage is the smaller size of the cancer. Second stage, it is about 2 to 4 cm in diameter. And the third and fourth stage, the cancer has spread into the adjacent structures like muscle, bone and skin. So in the first and second stage, radiation treatment is of value, and nowadays newer modalities of radiotherapy are available because there is no need to sacrifice the part. Many patients are very hesitant to lose their part of the face or mouth. So radiation therapy is advised. But unfortunately, radiation has got some complications. So many patients will get scared about the complications like hair loss or dry mouth or radiation caries and burning mouth. So these are all very temporary. We assure them once the time goes, like after 6 to 1 year, the radiation effects will come down. So when do we do surgery? Surgery is the treatment of choice also in oral cancer, but the only problem is they have to lose some portion of their jaw or the cheek. Modern methods of surgery has helped us in reconstructing this part of the mouth or jaw. So we usually take a muscle or bone from the leg or hand, and then we usually reconstruct the lost part. So both surgery and radiation have equal role in treating oral cancer. So the surgeon decides depending on the cost factor, patient's requirement and also compliance from the patient. These are the points to be remembered when we treat a mouth cancer. So why the hue and cry about oral cancer? Because it is cancer of the Indian subcontinent where the cause is known. The cause of oral cancer is very well established and tobacco is the menace. So what do we tell the patients? Refrain from using any form of tobacco. If you are addicted to tobacco, visit a de-addiction clinic where they train you to coming out of the habit and also give psychological support to de-stress, where stress is a main cause of tobacco usage. Number three, the patients are also educated in doing the self-examination of the mouth. What is self-examination of the mouth? Self-examination of the mouth, we ask the patient to stand in front of the mirror before they brush their teeth, ask them to open the mouth widely and see for any, we usually tell them, look for an enemy in the mouth. That is an ulcer or a red patch or a white patch or any bleeding from the teeth or gums. So ask the patient to stretch the tongue out, open the mouth widely and see the every part of the mouth, the palate, the buccal cavity, the tongue and the gums. So once they cannot see any warning sign, then they can imagine that nothing is there in their mouth. So this is very important. If everybody does this self-examination of the mouth, oral cancer can be largely prevented in addition to staying away from tobacco.